Hello guys, welcome to Google Text channel. Today I want to show how to make a PLDC motor, stator 9 poles and rotor 12 poles. Okay, here this is the PLDC motor circuit diagram. Here the outer ring, outer is stators and the inner portion is rotor. Okay, the rotor has 12 number of poles, the stator has 9 poles. Here the winding connections, here the poles 1, 4 and 7 are seriously connected. 1, 4, 7 and is clockwise, all are clockwise directions. Okay, and the next Y phase 9, 3, 9, 3, 6. Here the three windings are seriously connected, okay, and clockwise direction. And green and third phase 8, 2, 5. The three poles are connected seriously in clockwise direction. So this is the winding details. Here for the 9 pole stator, rotor may be selected to 12 pole or 8 pole or 10 pole. But when you select the various type of rotor poles, the winding connections may be changed. Here look at this. When you select the 4 pole rotor, the connection details here, this is the winding connection details. The R phase is clockwise and other coil is anti-clockwise, counterclockwise and counterclockwise. That is, the three windings are connected in series, but first winding clockwise and other two winding was counterclockwise. Here the Y phase winding, first winding counterclockwise and other two and middle clockwise and other is counterclockwise. And the blue phase here counterclockwise, clockwise and counter, the three windings are connected such that. Okay, now I am going to, when you select 8 pole rotor, what happened, the winding connections are the 1, 2, 3 poles are connected seriously and the middle winding is connected counterclockwise. Okay, other two windings are clockwise here, and Y phase like this and blue phase also like this. Okay, here this winding connection is also applicable for the 10 pole rotors. Okay, here the rotor is 9 pole, but you have select the rotor poles 10 pole or 12 pole or 4 pole or 8 pole. 4 type of rotor may be used for the stator. Okay, now I am going to, what is the controller used for the motor? Here the controller is JYQD U63E2. The voltage specification 36 volt and the current capacity 15 amps. It is a sensorless controller. This type of controller is used for the motor. Okay, hello friends, now I am going to make a 9 pole stator. Here the 3.5 inch coupling, PVC coupling is taken and is divided 9 equal divisions and make a slot. Here this is the slot for providing the pole. Here now here this is the U-core to make a pole from the equal. strata core is prepared. Okay, 9-pole strata. Here all the cores are insulated with the tape. Okay, now I am going to wind the stator. Okay, here the poles are rounded. Each pole has 200 tens of copper wire. Size of the wire is 30 SWG. Okay, here one face is wounded, another one next phase I am going to wound the stator. Okay, hello friends, here the stator windings are completed. Okay, here this is the start point and here this is the three starting leads are star pointed and here this is the source lead. Okay, now I am going to prepare the rotor, 12 pole rotor. Here this is the 9 pole stator. Now I want to make a 12 pole rotor. Okay, thank you. So here the stator is rewinded and the shaft and bearing is attached with the stator. Okay, now I am going to prepare a rotor. Here's the PVC pipe and metal ring. Okay, now here I am going to fix the magnet inner side. Here the PVC pipe is divided into 12 equal parts, so that's why I want to prepare a 12 pole rotor. Okay, now I am going to stick this first small magnet. Okay, here I have fixed the first small magnets and then attach the big size magnet. Okay, here the large strong magnets are also fixed. Now I am going to fill the flux bar in order to avoid shifting of the magnets. Okay. Now just I fill the flux bar magnet shift, avoid magnet shifting. Okay. Flux for avoiding shifting of the magnets. Okay. Okay, now the rotor is ready. Okay. Here this is the motor leads and connected to the PLDC controller. The PLDC controller is model is JYQD U63E2. Okay, the voltage is 36 volt and current capacity is 15 amps. So here this is the on off switch and the speed variation part. Okay, now I am going to connect the input to the regulated power supply. Okay. Voltage is 14.8 and the power current consumption is 0.38 amps. Now I am going to reduce the voltage, which voltage is minimum voltage to run the motor. It required 8 volts. Okay. Okay friends, if you like this project, please subscribe and press the bell button. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you very much. If you want any clarifications and comments, please send a message. Okay, thank you for watching the video. Thank you very much.